So we're a free personal financial aggregator and tool that helps people, individuals, manage their finances, banking and investing. And then we also have our own investment advisory service as well. So we're a registered investment advisor. So what we did is finally married the aggregated household data we have from our customers with a back office proposal system where it empowers the advisor to go in and develop personalized strategies at scale. So before we built this, we just rolled it out over the past month. Now our entire advisory team is using it. Advisors could sign on average maybe 10 clients a month. They were taking data from our back office system, pushing it into Excel spreadsheets, generating graphs, pasting them into PowerPoint. It was just, it was Flintstonian in its execution. Now we've replaced a process that took 40 minutes to an hour for each proposal, and it literally takes 10 minutes.